new.
Jedi bought us some time. Get our wounded to the secure area. Move it!
I'm the chief medic. Just call me Doc. You and your gorgeous friend cleared a nice path, but we can't leave. Got a whole nest of colicoids massing to attack.
Take cover. This is about to get ugly.
It's been ugly for a while. Just keeps getting uglier. I've got dozens of wounded here. Hope you're not one of those junior Jedi.
Do we have to save him, too?
I'll head for the secure area and stabilize casualties. Here they come!
Alive if the tunnels stay open. You can collapse them with your Jedi tricks, right?
Hey, look at that. We are alive. Nice work.
A lot of wounded here. You're the only doctor?
Honey, I do the work of 10 medics, and that's on a bad day. I don't know what genius picked a colicoid breeding ground for our medical facility, but we need to evacuate quick. Problem is, my critical patients are too fragile to move, and the Empire stole my trauma kits.
I won't let the Empire endanger your people's lives. How can I get what you need?
Our scouts say the Imperial sent my trauma kits to their frontline troops on the plains nearby. The depots will be heavily guarded, but I'm sure you'll figure something out. Just hurry. These people don't have much time.
got as many trauma kits as I could find.
The Imperials won't miss them. Our boys shoot to kill.
Apologies for being late. My detour around those Imperial forces took longer than expected.
I was worried. Glad you're here.
You've done well saving this facility and its patients. The Resistance has already agreed to help us find the cloaking device prototype.
The super advanced gadget you're after? The Resistance can narrow down its location, but we need access to the enemy's computer network. The only connection point is at Sobrik, which is covered in Imperial forces. Troop legions, walkers, heavy bombers. Fun place.
I'll find a way in there if I have to take on the whole Imperial army.
A frontal assault. Suicide? Place is covered in ray shields.
I believe we can diminish the Imperial forces without firing a shot. The Empire has several comm relays around Sobrik tied to other Imperial strongholds. An early warning system.
Great. When we attack, they can summon more troops to kill us.
Or we make the Imperials think we're attacking their other strongholds. We'll infiltrate those comm relays, upload fake alerts, and siphon away Sobrik's defenders, leaving it vulnerable.
If the Empire thinks it's under attack, won't they tighten Sobrik's defenses?
Sobrik's commanders are noted for their aggressive tactics, and they'll have every reason to believe they're secure. The comm relays are protected by advanced Imperial war droids. Very fast, extremely deadly. I'm no longer quick enough to defeat those war droids. But you are.
Then the Resistance can raid the Empire's computer network. We'll figure out where they've stashed that whatchama thingy it you want.
Use this datapad on the comm relays to upload the fake emergency signals. I'll find a good vantage spot to watch Sobrik and keep you informed of our progress. Be careful out there.
As I hoped, the Empire mobilized an entire armored battalion. Keep up the good work, my friend. Are exceeding my expectations. Sobrik's forces have been cut by almost two-thirds. Keep up the pressure. Sobrik's defenses have been reduced to the bare minimum. The Resistance team is heading in. I think it's best if you follow and keep an eye on them. Too much is riding on this mission.
I'll make sure our allies come back alive.
The Resistance team identified a vehicle depot as their best access point to the Imperial computer system. Transmitting the grid coordinates now. I'll continue monitoring Sobrik. If I see trouble, I'll alert you immediately. Keep our new friends safe. Over and out.
Have you accessed the Imperial network?
Already downloaded everything. We were leaving when the Imperial medical transport landed for refueling. Avers and his men opened fire.
Thalmoran scum! Murderers! My men are dying. We'll never reach the med center now.
You just made my season, imp. Bet you've got some choice gear on that transport.
Greedy vermin! These soldiers were defending Balmora!
There's a doctor here. He could keep your men alive.
You just love irony, don't you?
Do you read? Colorcoid mess stirred up by fighting. Waves of them headed for Sobrik's outskirts. Leave now or you'll be surrounded.
Colicoids? They'll rip us apart!
Every man for himself! Move!
We can't flee! Those beasts will kill us!
I don't abandon wounded men, even Imperials. Then again, being eaten wasn't on my agenda for today.
Huh?
I can save these soldiers if someone keeps the colicoids off me.
You work your medical magic. I'll take on the colicoids. May the Force be with us.
If we die, at least it'll be heroic. But we're not gonna die, right?
You hear that? They're here!
Good as new. Planet is officially off my relaxing vacation list.
I have done some crazy things, but this beats them all.
That was heroic. These men owe you their lives. So do I.
I want every Imperial on Balmora to know how a Jedi and a Resistance doctor saved your lives.
I'd never falsify a report, no matter how distasteful.
Leaving here would be a lot easier if there was another transport. Actually, I did see a speeder bike outside. Only seats one.
I'll find my own way out, Doc. The speeder bike is yours.
Thanks. You're a pal. Your friend Warren's at these coordinates. I'll meet you there. Good luck.